The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Universal Championship. Here comes the King Slam.
Tonight is not about brotherhoods. It's not about friendships. It's about two extremely proud competitors proving that they are the absolute best.
Listen, I'd have to give a psychological advantage to the Kingslayer. Seth Rollins, the architect of the Shield. It could be argued that without Rollins laying the groundwork, the Big Dog may have never ascended to the heights that he has. Tonight, Seth has the opportunity to prove that to be absolute truth.
Well, it wasn't too long ago that Rollins actually made the statement that he owns Roman Reigns. I guarantee you, Reigns has not forgotten those controversial comments.
Sells most.
Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins. And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the Roman Reigns!
The past doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
Thank you. This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Harsh impact.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and Falcon Arrow.
Seth Rollins taking advantage now. Why, he's the Kingslayer.
Inverted DDT.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins have been a part of some of the most historic moments in sports entertainment as both allies and adversaries. Byron, what do you think we can expect in this one?
Seth Rollins is going to do anything he can to create an opportunity that gives him the early advantage. And if Rollins does that in this one, well, the match could be over in a hurry.
I'm not making prognostications. Anything can happen when the Big Dog and the Kingslayer collide. Reigns can launch a targeted ground attack just as quickly as Seth can take to the air.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The Big Dog in the hunt.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Good grief, what a toss into the turnbuckle.
The challenger is not in a great place. Things are not looking good for him right now.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Oh, and Rollins!
Seth Rollins saw a chance and couldn't close the deal.
Ooh.
Too bad Seth Rollins couldn't make best.
So close for the Architect. Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
You know, we can stay here, guys.
Sent to the outside. Looking for his next form of attack. Suicida!
The champ has this one in hand now. Seth Rollins is in trouble.
Wow, let's see that again.
Back now inside the ring.
And now the Kingslayer is holding court over the crowd. Bam! Suplex for the championship! And there's the kick out.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Seth Rollins may be looking.
Boom! Oh, record knee!
The title might change hands!
A clubbing blow, Cole. That should end it.
Still a lot more fight left.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
The champ not looking great right now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage. Roman Reigns doing what he does best, just stomping the hell out of his opponent.
I don't think his opponent's safe here.
Kill the headlights.
Where's Rollins' next move? Can the big dog finish the hunt?
Look at the desire and the determination we're seeing tonight.
To win, someone will have to go to lengths they've never gone before.
Take one more look back at this incredible display of brutality.
Here comes Reigns!
Spear! A championship-level move.
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this offense.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line!
Wait, what? Wow.
That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Snap suplex. Very effective. Planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
At the odds. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Three.
Bringing it back into the ring. Here is Roman Reigns in position now.
Superman punch!
And now Roman Reigns is starting to take control.
He is just dominant right now.
Spear!
Looks like the champ is going to retain. Seth Rollins is in trouble.
Wow, just when you think he's done, Seth Rollins finds the strength to power through and battle on.
Wait a minute.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
It's going to be hard to survive that.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Oh, what a form.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth.
Rollins setting up here.
Ah, small package driver.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
In the corner now.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Back to the torso here. He targeted his torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
Ooh, what impact.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Stomping. Ouch. Hooked up and Seth Rollins sees an opening. Can he take advantage of it?
Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, kick right in the gut. Straight punch.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. Will the second time procure results?
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
To the champ. That is a huge opportunity for Roman Reigns.
Wow, let's see that again. Four. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
There's the future of the WWE.
Nice offense from Seth Rollins.
The Kingslayer is rolling. Watch this! Roller light suplex.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Out the elbow. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Rollins with a schoolboy takedown.
The champ to fight back from this.
He was the
cover by the challenger. Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Now hooking him up.
Face buster.
Seth Rollins on the attack.
Burn it down.
Well, the architect is
Rollins in full control here.
Oh, there it is. Ripcord knee. We could have a new champion.
Wow, that should be the final blow.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Spear!
That was vicious.